Well, hello, Pennsylvania! And if last night wasn't enough, just a little while ago, the United States Senate voted to acquit President Donald Trump of both articles of impeachment. It's amazing to think about it. After months of a sham investigation, a partisan impeachment, it's over, America. So it's been an incredible week.